Quarantine lifted.
It's on the record, Doctor.
This is mutiny. The marker must be delivered to the church, whatever the cost.
God's sakes, Ben, listen to yourself. The Ishimura's in crisis, you've cut us off.
By Maritime Law Article 5469, I, Dr. Terence Kine, hereby declare Captain Benjamin Mathias unfit for duty.
Heretic!
Hold on. Ben, you're not yourself. Let me help you.
Traitors, get your hands off me! This is my ship!
Oh my God, he's... You...
Ben. Damn, bro.
You saw I was trying to help him. Doctor, you just killed the captain. We have to take you in.
I can't. But the others from the church get a hold of me.
Stop!
Jesus. Crazy people. Oh, not before I activate that one. Wow, seven, goddamn. Everything. Three more, and that's it. I'm gonna probably upgrade everything else. In my own too.
Elevators
are now online. Clearance confirmed. Oh, wow, they didn't even tell you what floor to go to. The original, they don't do that. Like, figure it out yourself. What the hell? Awesome.
Jeez.
Isaac, I'm reading electrical hazards on the floor ahead of you.
60-year-old deck plate doesn't play well with power surges.
Watch your step.
Ooh, contact me. Okay. I'm glad I went to this door. That probably was a secret door anyways. But I definitely gotta go to the store though. Oh, see, now I'm getting hit, now I'm getting the ammo. Upgrade ones, holy shit. Man, they came early in the game. But I think they've been like that. What does this lead to? Oh no. Let's make it worse. I don't know what that is, but... Oh, it's another security door? Damn, there's all these secrets here. up my suit. Yep. I can just use all three right there. Oh, hold on. There you go.
Diverted from mining administration network. That's one. We still need more power. A couple more systems should do it.
Wrong place. that means. Same thing when you walk up to them and just cut your head off. Huh? It's not here. Or maybe it's here? No, this is different. This kind of sucks. Right, come on. Why is this still let you do this? It's not fair. Dude, I need something. Oh, is he getting hit by the electric? Stuck? He is. Oh my gosh, look at this. Yo, this is fucking hilarious. Look at that. Hold on, good. I need a break. Hold on. Attacking me, though. he not dead yet? God, you're taking a while, bro. He dead? Where's the ammo when I need it, bro? This is a little troublesome right now. Yeah, I literally have to melee this man with death. This is really troubling. The only thing I could do now is like either go back, pick up ammo, and kill him. Or just like stomp his chin off his ass to death. He's not dying from it. Sucks. This is retarded, bro. I'm telling you. Worst time to fucking lose ammo. And I can't even go back because I'm stuck. Jesus Christ. Oh my God, man.
Power transferred from electrical systems to ATS cannons.
Okay, I'm seeing a power reroute from the electrical systems.
Just watch the outlets. The grid's unstable.
That's two. One more system and we'll have power for the ADS.
Oh my God, look, there's two in there. So now I got ammo now. Shit.
MedSci reports. They're a fucking horror show. These things mold any dead tissue into a new form. One kind infects corpses, and the rest...
make more corpses to infect.
That organic shit on the walls. That's dead tissue, too. The crew stopped. What's that? A recording? Huh. Must be the marker they dug up.
So it is the same. That marker. That's the symbol of the Church of Unitology.
Didn't take you for a believer, Isaac.
My mother was. But if they found this on some alien...
did I skip the dialogue? Okay, I don't know about that.
What does that mean?
That Unitology's onto something?
Unitology's full of shit. Forget it.
Thank you.
jump on me. Damn.
Security clearance required.
They're all level 3? What the fuck? Go back.
Make us whole again.
Yeah, I'm going back. Sorry. Special one. Master override? Jeez.
Cannot determine clearance level. Master security override required.
That's gonna be, I guess, to find later during the end.
Elizabeth, it's Jacob. I came to the bridge looking for you, but it is completely fucked. I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back, and neither should you. It looks like the admin staff went to the mining deck to meet up with the other survivors. I'll head there too. If you aren't with them, I'll find a way to contact you. I promise.
They're back online. Wait, auto-targeting offline. Calibration data not found. Fuck. No auto-targeting. The cannons are useless.
What about manual targeting?
You want to go out there with all that shit raining down and target the ADS cannons manually?
If I give the cannons enough targeting data, it'll recalibrate the system. You got a better idea?
Christ. I'll open exterior access. I hope you know what you're doing.
Oh.
GPS cannons to one of my tools. I target an asteroid, the cannons take it out, and I recalibrate the system.
We're out of options.
I want to get this real quick. Okay. Yeah.
Security request retrieved.
Oh, God! Someone stop him!
This is Second Officer Sheik. I need security here right now.
No one's coming.
White, for Christ's sake, step away from the controls. We need our first officer. Captain Matthias is dead.
The captain's dead? Vincent's security team is dead? Who's left?
Step away from the airlock.
Oh my gosh.
That's an order.
Who's left, Sheik? A crew full of uni fanatics?
Eckhart screwed us good, didn't he? If a CEC director could go that bad, maybe the whole company's rotten to the core. Just like Aegis 7.
You think CEC won't send a rescue team for their precious planet cracker? Think white. We just need to hold on.
Yes. You probably should.
Now stop!
Oh, boy! Goddamn fool! Feel it! Feel the airlock now!
Damn.
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity.
Think the tool with the ADS cannon, then call the strike against the asteroid to recalibrate the cannon.
Warning. neutralized.
Shipwide.
The hell was
Thank
that?
God. Engaging autopilot. Get yourself inside, Isaac. I think I've figured out our next move.
Oh, crushing limits. Oh, okay. So you can't really go all the way.
Transmission for medical.
Someone's down there?